Hello viewers, welcome to Bulls vs Bears Trading Academy. In this video, we will talk about Nifty 50 and Bank Nifty, option chain analysis and chart analysis. Here we have Nifty 50 chart and the time frame is 1 day. In the one day time frame, we can see a hammer candlestick pattern. In the Bank Nifty also, we can see a hammer candlestick pattern over here. If you look at the option chain analysis first, so here we have option chain data of Nifty 50 and the current closing is 11910 and this is expiry date is 12 December this week, that is tomorrow. So if you look at the open interest, here we have 20 lakh of open interest at 11,900, which forms to be one of the support range for tomorrow. That is 20 lakh people are expecting market to fall from 11,900. That the call writers. After 20 lakh people, more number of people are at 22 lakh. That is at 12,100. So 22 lakh call writers are expecting market to fall from 12,100. So here we have this call data and the put data says at 11,900 we have 23 lakhs of open interest in the puts, that is expecting market to go up from 11,900. So here we have 20 lakh of people expecting to go down and 23 lakh of people expecting market to go up from 11,900. Tomorrow forms an important date, that is expiry date. The next level comes at 11,850, where 16 lakhs of open interest is observed. If you look at the overall total open interest, here we have in the call side 1 crore 81 lakhs of open interest, and in the put side we have 1 crore 20 lakh of open interest. So more number of people are expecting market to fall, that is call writers are expecting market to fall. This is the open interest data of Nifty. If you look at the chart data, in the daily time frame we can see a hammer candlestick pattern. Here we have a hammer candlestick pattern in the daily time frame. If we switch to lower time frame, 2 hours, so our day started here. Our day started at this candle, we went low till 11,830. As soon as we touched 11,830, we went up and closed above the opening range. This forms an important decision. See, the opening was at this candle. We went high to 11,000, we couldn't sustain and fell low. After going low at 11,850, we went high again, closed above the day's open and the day's high. So tomorrow is an expiry day, if at all buying is observed tomorrow, we can expect market to remain up for some days. Tomorrow can be a very volatile day because market has given indecision about the up move or the down move. In the 15 minute time frame, we can see how it beautifully it went, fell, pullback, fell, but for the first time it gave a sharp up move. The move was very fast. And the levels that can be observed in Nifty are, see, these are the four levels: 12,136, 12,080, 11,980, 11,950, and the supports comes at 11,832 and 804. This is of Nifty. If you look at that Bank Nifty closing it is at 31,285. In the 1 day time frame, we can see a hammer candlestick pattern. In the 2 hours, so we'll just start the opening range. So though Nifty closed above the day's very near to the day's high, Bank Nifty on the other side was very bullish. See, you can see the opening was here, high was this point, and you can see the closing. The closing is very much higher than the high of the day. In the Nifty, the high is very close to the closing. So we can conclude that Bank Nifty is very bullish. If any up move comes, Bank Nifty will go much higher. The levels that can be observed on Bank Nifty are 31,925, 32,000, 31,530, and 31,900 to 30,998 to 30,909. So these levels can be used as a supports for tomorrow. Option chain data of Bank Nifty. Here in the calls, we have 5,93,00,000 of open interest. And in the put side, we have 4,15,00,000 of open interest. So 1 crore people are expecting market to fall. That is 1 crore call writers are expecting market to fall. In the open interest data at the levels, the highest open interest is found at this level, 31,500, where 7,12,000 of open interest is observed. And on the put side, we have only 1,80,000. So more number of people, that is call writers, 7 lakh call writers are expecting market to fall from 30,500. And the put side, we have a support at 31,000. Here 6,63,000 put writers are expecting market to go up from the 31,000. The current closing is 31,277, and at 31,000 level, we have more number of call writers. So at this level, we have 6,63,000 call writers. And the next level that can be observed after 7 lakh is here on one more level, 7,35,000 at 32,000 level, which is not achievable in some days, very soon. 32,000. So, yes, 32,000 can be achieved if at all tomorrow, if market goes up very sharply. So at 32,000 level, we have 7,35,000 of call writers, and you can see the number of put writers, 52,000 only. So this can be considered as an important resistance. After 7 lakh, we have at 5,31,700. So majority is at 32,000 and the other is at 31,500. In between these two levels, there could be some good resistances from the call writers. So tomorrow is also an expiry day. So majority of the open interest is towards downside. That is more number of people expecting the down move from the option chain data. If the chart goes up tomorrow, that is sustains this low and goes up, then buying can be expected for some days. Else we can see some lower levels. The same applies for Nifty also. If at all, if the current low is broken, then we can see some good down moves. Else we can see some good up move till the next Thursday. So this is a analysis for tomorrow. Thanks for watching.